Now, live on WPRI 12 and on WPRI.com, this is Eyewitness News at 11. Coverage you can count on.
A teenager is sentenced for the brutal killing of his friend and classmate. New tonight, the victim's mother addresses her son's killer in court.
Taxes are going up for some homeowners in Providence as part of the new budget just signed by the city's mayor.
And temperatures approach 90 degrees this afternoon in some areas. I'll let you know how long the hot weather will stick around.
We begin tonight with new reaction to a devastating motorcycle crash in New Hampshire that claimed the lives of seven people. Good evening, I'm Steve Nielsen.
And I'm Shannon Heggie. This tragedy has brought to the forefront a proposed bill in Massachusetts that Mothers Against Drunk Driving has been advocating for.
Eyewitness News reporter Caroline Goggin spoke with a representative from MAD and is live in studio with the interview new tonight.
Well, Steve and Shannon, representatives from Mothers Against Drunk Driving are headed to the Massachusetts State House Thursday to meet with lawmakers about this topic. They say a bill they've been introducing in the state's General Assembly for the last 11 years could have worked to prevent a tragedy like this one.
A renewed call for action.